Yeah, I'd say so. Hell yeah. Cause why? Yeah, whenever the whoever has the license right now gives it up, or oh shit. That sucks. I don't have the Chef's Choice platter anymore. Hit him in the face. You're not wrong. Yeah. Yeah, I thought so. And there's two over there to the left. Thank you, sir. That one came from the toes. Yeah, this is the way I thought you could come last time. Oh, what the hell? Did you get kicked? I lost connection. All right. I have to, and catch it. Hell yeah. I've got to return from quest. think. You may as well go ahead and finish, because. Or send me an invite. Because either way, I'm gonna have to leave this, start another server, and then somehow find a way to join you. Because it kicked me completely off. All right. What the hell? What fucking clip is that? I am really confused right now. Yeah, it's not gonna let me join you back. Oh well. We'll just fuck him up and then join back up after that. Damn it. Damn it. Yeah, I think recording at the same time as uploading and playing an online multiplayer game. And having a party going is just too much for my internet to take. Yeah, it was. I don't know what the fuck's going on. I uploaded like five videos last night. Tell you what, this Barrett is not liking me much right now. Keeps on trying. He keeps on trying to run away, and I just keep on pulling him back in. There goes his tail. Hell yeah. Did you get a ridge? He's limping. At least I got a tail. Yeah, you don't have that anymore, Barath. Why are you swinging your ass at me? Quit your fucking hollering. You're hitting a wall. Fuck! He didn't hit a wall. He threw me off his face. And then ran me over with his head. And now he's running. Yeah, fuck you, Cactuar. You're not gonna do it. He was trying to. Ugly bastard. Mine soon to be. Hell yeah. Damn. Dude, I'm just trying to run you into a wall. Just let me do that. Right? And I'm stunned. And Jerry's here. Don't kill him, Jerry. Trying to break his face on the wall. Hell yeah. Why won't it fucking cling? He's not jump. He's not getting like on him. He's just hitting him with a fucking clutch claw. I just killed him with the clutch claw. Like, I'm not even kidding. I hit him with the clutch claw and the motherfucker died. Oh, I got a ridge. Got a scalp. For some reason, these fucking videos take a long time to post. But you go to sleep a lot later than I do, so you'll probably see it. Yeah, you'll see it. So I downloaded this YouTube analytics thing. And it'll say that it's processing and then it's got to be verified or something like that. So what I'm assuming is happening is these people are... Somebody's fucking watching this video and deciding whether or not it's kosher to be online. Got another ridge. Nice. Hell yeah, I got another ridge. And another ridge. I may have just gotten the ridges I needed. I got a bunch of fertile mud too. Shit, apparently give me a turkey sandwich, I can make that happen. Yeah. 3 was garbage. It's really short, like really, really short. Like I'm pretty sure I beat that whole game in less than 10 hours. Less than 10 hours. Two was good. Two was fun. But yeah. Yeah. I hadn't played the remake of that one yet. Wait, I was joining the online session. Okay. Yeah, that just seems like it'd be a lot easier. All right, let me see what I can make. Only been over for a day, man. Let him keep it going. Make the head. I'm gonna make the head. Fuck. I need one more tail to make the gauntlet. Otherwise, I am good. You know what, I bet these Kestodon gauntlets are good against Thunder. I'd be wrong. I'm tempted to just say fuck it and go ahead and just go fight. What's his nuts? Toby. It's a private session. I don't ever get fucking invites. Maybe if I actually, I didn't save it before I do that. Well, shit. You can't even fucking put a password on it, damn it. I'm gonna see if I join a server, if it'll send me the invite. Because it did not send me. I didn't get the invite last time. Party settings, no. What in the hell? I'll send an invite to myself. What do you mean I can't send an invite right now? That's exactly what I think of it. What the fuck? I just joined an online session. Oh my God. There we go. Why the fuck was that so difficult? And we have a fucking cutscene. Yep. Son of a bitch. I got that one.
Our next assignment is to hunt a Tobi Kadachi.
Nice.
You will be able to find it in the ancient forest.
I like that name. That's good. Right? Alright, so I'll back out, so I'm gonna go ahead and join it. And I'm not gonna eat, so I'll back out. That's perfect. Nice.
You'll need to equip it from your inventory. They're used just like any regular item, but their effects...
I'm gonna see how my,
if the tool you're using
Defender Souls, Chainsaws go.
After a while.
Yeah. Yep. Try not to. Oh shit, there's Angie. Go run past him. Yeah, I am not trying to fight Angie in a fucking wood suit. I should probably start picking up more footprints and stuff. I'm bad about just running right past them. Yeah, that's probably why I just run right past him. Hey, I got an investigation. It really does feel like the long way. I'm pretty sure it's just right where Rathalos is too. Yep. Yep, I'm in the cutscene right now too. Hmm. Man, he's nothing compared to the fucking poison squirrel. Yeah. That motherfucker, you can't hit him. Or I couldn't hit him. And I'm using one of the fastest weapons in the game. Alright, I'm jumping all the way down and joining your quest. Return from quest. He is mad that I left. Where'd you start, 1 or 11? You get halfway to him and you'd see his ass jumping down. And I'll be there. Elemental resistance up. Yep, let me get that. Right, I'm away. I'm away to you. I see you, son. Shit. All right, come on, Scoutfly, show me something. Damn. I just heard Rathalos, I'm pretty sure. He is here. Oh, I'm right there at you. Nice. I saw that. We'll work on his tail. Because you can 100% take this motherfucker's tail. Fuck off, Jagger. Holy shit, we both said that. Fuck off. Nice. I got some red pits, so when we get them up, I'm gonna knock them into a wall. Told you. Oh, he is fucked. Yep, he's already limping, I'm pretty sure. He's trying to get away, that's for damn sure. You ain't going anywhere, motherfucker. Oh, that was good. That was too good. Fuck yeah, he did. And this is the one that I was semi-nervous about coming in on. We whipped the shit out of him. You drop fucking boulders on his head, I ride his ass into a wall, and that was ball game. Yup. Get the bone pile right here. It's locked onto me. Yes. I thought there was another bone pile around here somewhere. Apparently my guy doesn't, because I didn't get one. He said, you can have his nuts. I don't want them. Hey, I'll be right back.
You're just the awesomest. Hunters of the Fifth, come see me.